just entered my accommodation. I don't know why I'm so happy, but I have a mosquito net.
With my man Ashley right now.
I lose faith, I lose everything I have found. High strings, violence, that's what.
Hello.
they don't vibe with that at all.
For the real reason of why I'm actually in Africa, and that is because I am building another section of a school. But yeah, this is what we're doing so far. Alright, so I'm headed to Ngorongoro with some people I met in Arusha. So we'll see how it goes. Hopefully we see some dinosaurs or like maybe a mammoth or a saber-toothed tiger. I mean, that's only if we get lucky, so fingers crossed. Alright, we're about to enter Ngorongoro safari. Peace out. We've just stumbled upon some wild giraffe. Beautiful creatures, aren't they? God. Right, so this is my crib for the night. Let me just give you a tour inside. It's bloody huge. All right, this is it. Talk about paradise, am I right? It's a shame we didn't see any dinosaurs or anything like that, but I still rate it. I have a man here to thank for the trip.
Whoa.
Any last words before we conclude the night?
Whoa!
On with the next day. Peace out. There's a group of kids that will not leave us alone. I think the best option right now is to...
Rubbing never give up from a preschool wall. That's because you don't need these empty words clouding your judgment. Maybe sometimes you just need to give up.
This is the finished product of the school after repainting it all. Now I've got myself a crew of five. I got myself three porters, one private chef. Feel like a VIP, and behind the camera we got a professional mountain guide. So let the hike commence.
When I can't go on, you push me up. With you I see the top of the world. It's beautiful. I thought I had it all, but with her. See the top of the world.
We've decided to take the rescue car down because the altitude sickness was making it unbearable to walk.
You will see the top of the world.